told me a story once about a man named Cecil Martin. Said he was the meanest man to ever set foot in these mountains. And late one night by the full moonlight, an old man closed his store. The one thing he hadn't counted on was Cecil outside his door. Happened that fateful night. $15 and a low case knife. That old man lost his life. Ain't no light on the blind side, and you know it just won't wait. You can't run, you can't fly when you're running down your face. And they hunted him down to the trestle outside of town. There was no place to turn around, and 100 feet to the ground. He turned and faced the posse as the train was bearing down. He screamed, "I'll curse you all for this," and then turned back around. An eye for an eye, the good book says everything comes around. $15 and an old case knife was all they ever found. And late at night, when the moon is full and a chill falls over the mountain, see him walking up the track. It's the ghost of Cecil Martin. There ain't no